friend of mine, Andrew Johnson, who's got a website out there called checktheevidence.com. You know, there are a lot of people out there that are trying to make a difference and wake people up to what's going on out there. Another very good researcher is a guy called Richard D. Hall. There's another guy from America called Del Bigtree. He's got a program called The High Wire. And these people are really trying to make a difference. They're not doing it for their own benefit. They're trying to wake people up as to what's going on out there. And this is a very, very serious matter. In my honest opinion, we're now facing the greatest psychological operation in history.